Where's your boss? Here comes the tribe.
Where's the sheriff?
Sir?
Where's the sheriff? I want handcuffed and taken to jail.
We did bring the constable, sir.
Okay. Where are you from?
Here in Cumberland County, sir.
Okay, want to take me to jail?
No, sir. I just want you to step off and let them do their job.
It ain't their job. It's my property.
I know, sir, but unfortunately.
Take me to jail.
Unfortunately,
take me to jail.
This is the issue.
I don't care. Take me to jail.
We don't want to do that, sir.
I don't care.
We'd rather just have you go.
I don't want this fucking shit cut.
Trust me, I understand.
I know this is your job, but I'm not giving you. I'm trying not to give you a hard time.
Right.
But I don't want. He was supposed to call me before they come. I got no phone call. Nothing.
Well, I know it's kind of confusing with all the stuff that's going on. But step over here and we talk. Me and you will talk. Come over here, sir.
They were supposed to. They were here. He was here last week with a guy. We were talking. They were going to do some stuff for me. Mm-hmm. I haven't heard a word. This is what I get. Come here and wanted to cut my stuff down.
Okay, what I'll do is you and I can go over here and talk, and we'll have. You want to come with me first?
Yes, sir.
Okay, step on over here, sir.